Meghan Markle cradled her baby bump and Twitter had some feelings about it. During Meghan Markle's surprise appearance at the British Fashion Awards earlier this week, the Duchess graced the stage looking as stunning as ever in her black Givenchy one-shoulder dress and gave her ever-growing belly a lot of attention. Markle presented the highly coveted British Designer of the Year award to a shocked Claire Waitkeller, and while she beamed on stage to a wowed crowd, onlookers were quick to point out that Markle appeared to be over-cradling her baby bump. "Meghan Markle holding onto that bump like someone's about to snatch it," one Twitter user proclaimed, as the Today Show reported. When will Meghan Duchess of Sussex stop constantly cradling her bump? Like the whole bloody world doesn't know she's pregnant and it's not like she doesn't get enough attention she craves. "I'm here to give an award but I'll make sure the attention is on me, not the winner," another tweeted. Since announcing they were pregnant with their first child, expected to arrive in the spring, Markle's baby bump has been the front and center of every photo op. During their highly photographed tour of Fiji, Tonga, and Australia, as the Duchess began to show, she began gently cradling her growing bump in photos. "Seriously, no pregnant woman poses for photo like this. Ever. She's such an actress," another Twitter user added to the slew of backlash against the suit's actress.